Hello everyone. Now in this class we are going to learn about how to do the addition of 3-digit numbers. Okay na? You should remember one thing. First we are always add ones place digits only. Okay, here see the first problem. 423 plus 245. 423 plus 245. Here, what is that ones place? 3 and 5, these numbers are at a ones place. So, first number always keep in your mind. And the second number means you should count on your fingers. Okay, here, 3 keep in your mind and take 5 fingers. What comes after 3? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is the answer? The answer is 8. So you should write under the ones column. Okay na? Now, what is the tens place? 2 and 4. These numbers are at the tens place. So 2 keep in your mind and take 4 fingers. What comes after 2? 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the answer? The answer is 6. So you should write under the tens column. Now we are adding 100 digits. What is it? 100 digits here? 4 and 2. These numbers are at a hundreds place. So 4 keep in your mind and take 2 fingers. What comes after 4? 5, 6. What is the answer? The answer is 6. Okay, now children. Here, what is the next problem? 642 plus 133. Here 2 and 3, these digits are at a ones place. So 2 keep in your mind and take 3 fingers. What comes after 2? 3, 4, 5. What is the answer? The answer is 5. Okay na? Now here we are adding tens place digits. So 4 keep in your mind and take 3 fingers. What comes after 4? 5, 6, 7. What is the answer? The answer is 7. Now we are at hundreds place digits. 6 and 1, these numbers are at a hundreds place. So 6 keep in your mind and take 1 finger. What comes after 6? It is 7. What is the answer? The answer is 7. Okay, what is the next problem? 514 plus 234. Here, what is at ones place? 4 and 4. So, these numbers are at ones place. So, 4 keep in your mind and take 4 fingers. What comes after 4? 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8. Next, 1 and 3, these numbers are at a tens place. 1 keep in your mind and take 3 fingers. What comes after 1? 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Next, 5 and 2. These numbers are at a hundreds place. So 5 keep in your mind and take 2 fingers. What comes after 5? 6, 7. What is the answer? The answer is 7. Next, see this problem. 362 plus 417. So here, what is at ones place? 2 and 7. These numbers are at a ones place. 2 keep in your mind and take 7 fingers. What comes after 2? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The answer is 9. Here 6 and 1, these numbers are at a tens place. 6 keep in your mind and take 1 finger. What comes after 6? 7. The answer is 7. Here 3 and 4, these numbers are at a hundreds place. So 3 keep in your mind and take 4 fingers. What comes after 3? 4, 5, 6, 7. The answer is 7. Okay, now children, are you all understand now how to do the addition of 3-digit numbers? Thank you.